So using the properties of exponents, we know that when there is a negative exponent, the base attached to it is under 1. So we can rewrite this as 1/5 times 1 over a. And then that gets us our final answer after we multiply it together as 1 over 5a.